Let's back it out of this. No. I love me some Godsmack. I almost said life. Life doesn't describe it. I should put it on like uber easy. This is the Royal Rumble. Cause I want to go to WrestleMania, right? 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 No, I'm not going to do that. Because I'm a face, right? Man. If I was a heel, I'd definitely do that. Skip it. Fuck it. No. Oh, I can earn $10,000 cash. Yeah. Oh, my God. 30 man over the top rope. I have no idea how to play this. That should be known. I don't know if eliminating them does anything. I don't know if you have a bar. I don't know what. Is this quick time event? Is it button bashing like every other damn thing? Well, half the submissions are button bashing. The other half are like timing. So maybe they have timing gauges in here. We have to stop the thing in the middle of the bar. Mr. Kennedy! Sucker got number one. Look at that castle. Kennedy! Alright, well, we all know his entrance, and it takes forever. And he doesn't change it. He doesn't say something like, "He who got screwed, Mr. Kennedy." Screwed for getting number one, obviously. Because that should have been my number. Oh, snap! Edge! Boom. Give me. The hell's sticking out of his ass? Come on. Is he gonna run in? I remember. Does he do the fingers in the air? Or is it before that? No. He's stopping for it. He is the rated R superstar, I think. Okay, never mind. So he doesn't do it. Is he rated R superstar yet? I don't remember. He might be just like on the verge. Maybe he's a good guy and they just stuck it in the... Well, he has it on the tights, so... Gimme! I want it all. Gimme all. Give it to me, too. I get that, too. It's all mine. We saw Kennedy's, we've never seen Edge's. How many wrestlers have ever fallen over the top rope? Like, if they ever did, like, some sort of, like, I have to stand on the ropes and bounce like he just did? I wonder. I'm trying to think if I've ever heard of an instance where a wrestler like lost his balance and flipped over, because that would be a momentum killer if I ever saw one. Seeing how I don't know what entry number I technically am, I think it's 13, but not too sure. I am gonna call it as a commentator. What is this? Ring out meter. Okay, meter. Irish whipping, then grapple while they're on their apron. Rapidly tap any button. Okay, so there's that. You can refill your ring out meter by eliminating others. If you receive or end of a ring out battle, you can restore your... You can store a finisher and use it instantly to re-enter the ring. I'd be doing that. You can also free yourself from ultimate control by using your stored finisher. Alright, so there's both tap the buttons like crazy and some sort of quick time thing. And I will be storing up my finishers and not using it, hopefully. Oh, no. Headlock by Mr. Kennedy. I have to call this crap. Not just sit here and watch it. A big body, big rib breaker, back breaker thing. Who is this? I am super. I am crazy. I am super crazy. Arriba! I just had that in. That's what that needed. Anywho, and yes, he speaks the English. Let's see. Collar and elbow tie up by Edge. Oh, Edge, what's he doing? He's begging. Oh, he goes low on Mr. Kennedy, who deserved that. Do it again, Edge. He deserves that. Every second of it. And now, super crazy. Over the apron. Over the edge. Not the apron. Over the ropes. Over the edge. Now Mr. Kenny's over. And here comes the fourth entry. A Booker. The T. Pre-King Booker. He's the four-time entrant in this rumble. And another low blow by Edge. Edge must be a heel. Must be a heel, then. Now collar and elbow tie up. Super crazy, just throwing those knuckles into Kennedy's face. Kennedy say, uh-uh. And now Kennedy and super crazy gonna take out number two, Edge. And Edge is eliminated, just like that. Here's Shelton Benjamin. Ain't no stopping. Wait a second. he was my original pick for this, and that did not turn out very well. So here's, we got Already number five in here. Number two has been eliminated. Kennedy is working on Super Crazy's neck. King Booker says, get up off me, Gold Standard. And now, what are they doing? They're throwing Booker over the edge. And once again, Mr. Kennedy going after him. But Super Crazy says, no, Shelton, you cannot help him. I will help him. Mr. Kennedy and I are a team. And there goes Booker as Psychosis is in here. Maybe they're going to see a little Mexicools team up. Look at that. They're circling each other. Oh, my God. They go right after each other. They're going right at it. There's no Mexicool team up. They don't come out with their Yondir. Or Wandir. Excuse me. A little neck breaker. A little neck drop there by Psychosis. Here comes Fat Hardy. That little bastard told us he had 29. He ended up having 9. What number is he? 7 right now? 6? I don't know. And there goes Psychosis over the edge. And oh, oh! One forearm shiver to the jaw. And he goes limp. And he gets numb and falls to the ring. Shelton Benjamin eliminating Psychosis. Super Crazy. Still in it. Gives a big spinning around the back type DDT. And number one, Mr. Kennedy. Ah, oh, god damn it. 8? Are you serious? What? Right to the crotch. You son of a bitch. I blame you. I blame you, Matt Hardy, for this stupid-ass number. The hell? 8? Give me a break, people. Give me a break. Where's my character thing even? I don't even know. It's on the right side for some stupid reason. Right to the little wee-wee of Mr. Kennedy. Screw you, Kennedy. You're going out. Tapped all these damn buttons. Ring that hell. Get the hell out of my ring, motherfucker. You too, Matt Hardy. I don't like you. You get out the hell out of my ring. Come on. Come on, Shelton. Yeah, ain't no stopping us. That's what I'm talking about. Get the hell out of my ring. I've been eliminating everybody. I work alone, motherfuckers. Oh, God. No, no, no. Turn around. Ain't no stopping me, bitch. Oh, oh. There we go. Okay, we are. Ooh, okay, I gotta regain my stamina. Goddamn pirates. I hate pirates. Come on, Super Crazy, you've been here too long. We're turning this into a SmackDown only. This is a Smack. Okay, whatever. That happened. Here, come on. Come on, man. That's right. Oh, God. Me and my little enchilada friend here. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, no. Oh, we're not teaming up. 1, 2. Oh, God. No, no, no. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Woo, counter. Come on, William Regal. Come on, William Regal. You look so regal. Because... Oh, oh, uh-oh, uh-oh. There goes Mysterio. He's on the outside looking in like a stained song. I'd sing it, but like, no emotion. I like that. Oh, you can't hit me. Oh, God. No, no. It wasn't my fault. Skis here. Oh, crap. No, don't look at me. You two guys fight it out. Get him out. Get him out. Get him out. Oh, 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 oh. No. No. I do miss Snitsky. Snitsky was fun. Oh, God. I believe he was trained in the... Shit! In the same school as, shit! John Cena. He had the same formal training as John Cena. Oh. Break his legs. Hey, little guy. Back break. Turn his ass around. Collar and elbow. And working the arm. Why not? Why not? Whatever builds up the meter. I gotta, ooh, no, don't look at me. Oh, straight to the face. That handsome mug of William Regal. It's not handsome. I lie. I need to get at least one special. Break those legs. And here's this guy. Who's, what's his face? He's dead. Sorry, I just forget his name, but I just know he's dead. Is that mean of me? I shouldn't have said that. It's, where is it? Garrison Cade. There he is. Wait, is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Because he worked with Jericho for a while, then got canned, and then he passed away. He's over the edge. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, Snitsky. Come on. Damn it. Yes. Yes, William. William. No. Get picked. Everybody on Chris Benoit. Everybody on Chris Benoit. William. Goodbye, William. And here goes Snitsky. Oh, God. Oh, God, Snitsky's out. All right, right here. Come on, Benoit. Canadian Bacon's leaving. No! Oh, God. Oh, you son of a bitch. Umaga. Umaga. Wow. It's a big ass drop kick from a big ass
beast.
Oh my god. I love that way that one Cuban guy said his name. Umaga. He's out. Let's get him out. Come on, Chris Benoit, me and you, together. As a team, as it should be. As it should have been all this time. I'm fucking with you. I'm not going to team up with your ass. Yes! Yes! My new best friend, Gregory Helms. I was the meat in a raw sandwich. I did not like that. Well, actually, no. Gregory Helms is on SmackDown. Well, I think that's it. It's just us three. We're done. Everyone go home. Royal Rumble's over. No John Cena. No Undertaker. No one else. No eventual JBL to eliminate me. I'm cleaning house. Me and my new best friend. I'm joking. I have no friends. I'm a loner. Oh, god damn it. Here we go. Oh, god, no. I want to eliminate Finley and pull a CM Punk promo in the middle of this thing. Out of the ring. Come on, tap the buttons. Where is my super controller? When I fucking need it. Oh. Okay, good. Who the hell is that? Oh. Only reason I like you is because you're from the D. Detroit? What? This little guy. Oh, God. Don't look at me. Don't touch me. How dare you put your dirty hands on me? Here you go. Oh, God. Come on, Finley. Whoop. Oh, God. When I start button bashing, I don't expect it. I just run. Oh, God. No. Murdoch is 20. All right. That's good to know. That is really good to know. Get off me, Finley. Headbutt. Oh, I'm behind you, bitch. Headbutt. That's using your old noggin, Mr. Boogie. Oh, God. Oh, it's good to hear JR's voice, by the way. And King. I didn't expect to hear that. Oh, God. No, look away. Trevor, me and you together. We're a team, right? Go, America. Oh, God. I just ran right into his ass. Yay.
USA.
Oh, God. Don't look at me, Trevor. Look at the fucking big, gigantic guy that we're not going to be able to Irish whip even. Oh, yes, look at him. Oh, you're an idiot. Yes, Vito, coming out without a dress. I didn't mean this, I apologize. Actually, I don't really give a rat's ass. Me and you, Vito. Whoop. Come here. Oh, this is gonna be disastrous. No! Oh, God. Oh, my God. This is terrible. DDT. That's the only thing I can do. Oh, God. Get him up or... No! Vito! You bastard! Come on. Okay, he's out of the ring. Oh, God damn it. You don't know when it's a button basher or when it's going to be just a punch to the face. Ah. He's still in shape. Whoop. Kalito! Get the hell out of my ring, Ric Flair. I still remember what you did at the one pay-per-view that I don't remember. What it was. It was Survivor Series? Yeah. Kalito! What the hell am I doing? What the hell? What? No! Come on! No! What the hell? How'd you guys get him out? How did Vito Irish whip the guy? And look at that! I can't Irish whip him to save my life. How the hell did Vito Irish whip him? Oh, my God. Excuse me. I'm getting a frog in the throat. Carlito, you're not cool. Not cool enough to win the Rumble. Come on, you and me, RVD. That's what I'm talking about. Now, I'm going to keep Vito in because apparently he has a freaking Irish whip like Andre the Giant. He'll throw anybody he wants. Tap any button. Come on, Vito! Vito, what are you doing, Vito? Vito! Vito, my man, Vito. V-dumbadingo. Okay. Oh, God, he's out. What? Triple H, nice to see you. It took you just as long to get into the ring as it did to get out of the ring. You just up and left. See you later. Oh, no. Oh god, this is gonna be a challenge. If he's left to like the last one, I'm gonna be screwed. He just pushes my ass. He just put. You can't wrestle. Oh god, I should have done that. He just pushed me. That's all he did. He didn't even have a wrestling move. He just pushes. I'm in the red. I've been here since 8, I think. I'm exhausted. Yeah, Vito! You're like a Greek god. Your strength is uncanny and unmatched. And yet Kali has a special, so we're all screwed. But, oh god, he banked it. Hey, John Cena. Oh god. John Cena's out! Ish. John Cena! Get John Cena! Come on, HBK! We don't like John Cena! We don't like John Cena! Goodbye, John Cena! Don't look at me, Vito. Vito? Vito? No. Look at that! That guy just freaking flung him over like a pancake! Oh my god! Okay, Shawn Michaels. Come on! Vito! Jesus, he's like... Oh, if he could pick him up there, then I'm just gonna, like, turn off this game. I'd be like... It's one thing the Irish whip, it's one thing the arm drag, but it... Oh, look at that. They're just picking up with ease. Okay. Screw it! We're gonna go... Yes! Yes! No, 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 no! Come on, come on! He's gonna... Come on! Batista! Come on, Batista! Batista! All right! It's a Big Show! Don't make Big Show cry. Don't make Big Show cry. He wants to win this. Don't make him cry. Oh my god. Is that it? Ooh, that was a low blow. Is that it? Come on, me and you. Me and you, Batista. Me and you, Batista. I think that's it. I think that might be it. Oh my god. 29 other competitors. Oh shit. Oh shit. No! Didn't even give me a fighting chance! The hell? Did I not tell you? Well, it wasn't exactly 30, but I knew at the very end. Didn't even give me a fighting chance. Oh, I was going to get thrown out in the end. I knew it. I called it. I saw it, but they didn't even give me a fighting chance. You goddamn it! Ah. That was... Oh, my... Oh, my God. Bullshit. I call it. That was crap. I did not survive 29 other guys. Or 22, technically. I don't know what. How many did I throw out? Jesus. They didn't even let me fight to stay in. Oh, that was the worst rumble ever. Oh, my God. You old son of a bitch, you. You look so proud of yourself. So proud of yourself. You got 1.5 guys out of the ring. You literally ran in there, helped me get the Big Show out, and then threw my ass over. You stayed in there for about 4 seconds. And you're celebrating like you actually... like you won something and you... Ugh. Ah, God. Damn it! Yeah. That happened. That happened. At number 8, last 2, that happened. Hey, player. Tough break tonight.
Hey, player. Tough break tonight.
Yeah.
But a hell of a performance.
Thank you.
Here, dog. You might not have won a free ticket to the big dance, but WrestleMania is only 2 months away, and I might just find some other plans for you. You never know what the future might hold. Holla.
Fuck you, Long. Oh my god, that's ridiculous. What? Damn it. Second out of last. Oh my god, Batista just ran in there and threw me out. Oh my god. I was so lopsided. Why did all the strong ones come at the very, very end? That was ridiculous. I knew Kali was going to screw me, you know, be a pain in my ass, but... What am I going to tell my little boogie kids? Alas! On to whatever's next.